guys, and welcome back to the channel. Today, just wanted to check out the new executions. I already saw some of them, but I was hyped because I thought I was going to see a really good one for the Orochi, because that is my main. But, you know, they're alright. I'm not going to say they're top notch, because some of the ones from last seasons were even better, but, you know, they're alright. They could have been better, in my opinion. But, yeah, I just wanted to show you guys as well, so let's just jump right in to these new executions. Hope you enjoy.